Hey team, peer results. So excited to at least be able to say hello and hope you're having such a great time at your Diamond Retreat there in Camas, Utah, which is such a beautiful place. We're actually in Provo, Utah, so not too far away from you, but definitely wanted to be a part of this amazing event that you each have taken time out of your busy schedule to come and be part of. So there's a couple things that I want to really say, and it's just because there's never a moment that all of you can get together and truly be around coaches just like yourself that are striving to better themselves and better others. And so really take this weekend and enjoy it. Enjoy some relaxation with your team, with, you know, your mentor, who's such an amazing woman. Love Shannon so much. But also take an opportunity to really dive in. The beautiful thing is you have about 75 days until summit. 75 days, that's a long time. And I say that because that's exactly the time that you need to create momentum within your business to really decide where you're gonna go at the end of this year. So with that being said, take one moment, write down on a piece of paper. So just grab a piece of paper and write down, what is your goal by summit, okay? Do that now. Now, I want to talk about belief, because when you are working as a leader, when you're really trying to grow your business bigger, it all comes down to belief. Whether you think you can or you cannot, you're absolutely right. I want you to think you can, and you know why? Because I see it happen every single day. This is why I love working with five-star diamonds elite coaches actually in the West. Because their belief now all of a sudden goes from here to here. And it's just because they feel like now they've mastered the business. I promise you, you all have that in you. You just have to truly believe in it. So, you know why I absolutely love this business? It's because you get to help other people. You get to be part of the greater good. And so if your why isn't big enough, make it bigger. Your why should actually make you cry. Back when I was a personal trainer, before I came to Beachbody Corporate, I would ask my actual clients, what is their negative why? What is something that makes them wake up and just really strive for business? What is it that would make them show up every single day to the gym? And it's because it would make them cry. So for some of you, that may be home with your kids, being home when they come home off that bus, or being there to pick them up and not having somebody else do it. Our why can also be big and lavish, and it can be, I want to own a yacht. But you know what? That won't make you get up with a pep in your step. That'll come maybe eventually. But what can you do now to really strive for your business to move forward, to make yourself a better person and make your family even better than it needs to be? So this business is built on one thing. And I know Carl says there's no secret sauce. There's just one. It's called consistency. It's showing up every single day. No matter what, okay? And what do we do every single day? Four vitals, of course, but also we do our power hour. If you're struggling in that area, reach out to your mentor, reach out to your upline and say, I need help with this. Because I promise if you dive in every single day, that's the only thing actually that makes the difference between you right now and a top 10 coach. They show up every single day. They don't give up. But you also have to treat this like a business. You all came into this because you want to lead and guide others to success, okay? This is actually, I work with the 4 through 7 star diamonds, and I didn't say that, I apologize. But back last year when I worked with the 2 star diamonds, I loved it because this was an opportunity for me to talk more about the business side and what that meant. So I teach a 2 star diamond approach because this is where you're actually a leader, okay? All the other ranks before this, not yet. You don't have a big enough team. But the 2-star diamond approach is simple. It's truly knowing the business. It's knowing and speaking about it. Meaning, when I signed a brand new coach, so if I signed Shannon, let's say, I would say, hey girlfriend, let's get you started. First of all, we're gonna get you to Emerald, not a problem. Diamond, 30, 60 days. And then from there, 2-star diamond, and this is why. And I would name all the benefits. What are the benefits? Oh my gosh. First of all, income increases. Second thing, if you can't hear that rain, it's coming down. I hope it's not coming down on you guys. But the second thing is, what was I saying? Okay, income increases. Second thing, quarterly bonuses. If you maintain your rank of 2-star diamond or higher, from there, you could open up a second CBC. You basically get a brand yourself. The fourth one, this is mostly where my coaches decided if they're going to go part-time or quit their business or quit what their career is because their income is starting to increase. They're starting to see the vision of this. Number five, though, the most important one is that you're actually a leader. This is where you lead and guide others to success. So if you do not share with your coaches, your new potential coaches, this approach and show them what is possible, they will get stuck at diamond. And I say that because 98% of people have to be told what to do, how to do, when to do it every single second. You give them a goal of diamond, they're gonna hit it, but they may not see the fruit of the labor. We have so many diamonds that are only making $18. And I promise you, if you put in that much work and effort and that's all you saw, you probably wouldn't further it because you wouldn't see the potential of what this can be. And you may say to me, well, Britt, I actually am not a two-star, so how do I teach this? You say all those same things and you say, I am working towards two-star diamond and this is why. Because this is where I can lead and guide others to success. This is where I have a team. This is where my income is going to increase. This is where I'm going to decide if I'm going to go part-time with my job. Okay, so you have to treat this like a business. I know it's fun. I know you all come into this wanting to help others and really better yourself. But until you can see that bigger approach and really teach others what this is all about and how you can really lead them towards their goals, it's hard to do so, okay? So have belief. Have a no matter what mindset that you're gonna make this happen. You hear it all the time, be here next year. And that is a must, but you also have to advance your business in the meantime while doing so. So I want you to go back to that goal. Is your goal big enough? Does it make you wake up with a pep in your step? Does it make you wake up earning for more? If it does, it's big. If it doesn't, cross it out, get rid of it. Make your goal even bigger. Because the beautiful thing is 75 days until summit. If you get that first goal by summit, I promise you coming out of summit, you will know what you want to strive towards and your goal will be bigger for the end of the year. You deserve this, just like every coach that I see that it happens to every single day. So go back and really decide, how can I think bigger in my business? It's gonna come to your mindset. It's gonna be coming to your goal, to really knowing what you're going after. And just know, without a shadow of a doubt, you can accomplish it. Okay, now share your goal with Shannon. Have such an amazing weekend. Really, truly take it all in. Take a moment to just breathe and know that you can do this. Thank you so much for allowing me to share with you amazing, amazing Team Pure Results. Love that name. But with that being said, have an amazing day, amazing weekend, and I hope to hear from all of you very soon. Take care and have a great day.